This is how we get the eaves ready on a gazebo roof. We cut the eave and then we put a really nice tilting fillet on, which is the kicker for the tiles, so they all laid through exactly in line.